Some encouraging news tonight about singer Demi Lovato, who's hospitalized in Los Angeles after an apparent drug overdose. According to a source close to her family, at just 25 years old, Lovato has been through a lot. She's been candid about her struggles with mental health and eating disorders and drug and alcohol abuse. Just a few weeks ago, she said she recently had a relapse after 6 years of sobriety. Miguel Marquez joins us now from Los Angeles with the latest, which seems to be good. What have you learned, Miguel?
Yeah, it does. In just the last couple of minutes, we've learned from a senior law enforcement official telling CNN that she is in stable condition here at Cedars-Sinai Hospital, that she is breathing and conscious. So all very, very encouraging information. It was about noon when police and fire from Los Angeles rushed to her Hollywood Hills home. A source close to the family saying it was an apparent overdose. We don't know exactly what the drug is, but certainly people will be breathing a little easier knowing that she is in stable condition, breathing and conscious at this hour.
And as we mentioned, I mean, she struggled with addiction. She's been public about that struggle, right?
Yeah, I mean, look, from everything, and she's used this as part of her career. So everything from drug addiction to alcohol to eating disorders and mental health. She's had quite a few demons to wrestle with in the past. 6 months ago, but in March, she said that she had been sober for 6 years. A few weeks ago, she revealed that she had relapsed, and she released that single Sober. One of the lines from that, I want to read that to you. I'm sorry that I'm here again. I promise that I'll get help. And certainly many of her fans hope tonight that she will do exactly that.
Yeah,
Anderson,
certainly wish her the best. Miguel Marquez, Miguel, thanks very much.